History is full of wars fought for 100 reasons. But this war, our war, I want to believe, I have to believe, that it's all worthwhile because our cause is just.
We're moving into the valley of the shadow of death, where you will watch the back of the man next to you, as he will watch yours. They say we're leaving home. We're going to what home was always supposed to be. And let us understand the situation. We are going into battle against a tough and determined enemy. I can't promise you that I will bring you all home alive. But this I swear. That when we go into battle, I will be the first to set foot on the field. And I will be the last to step off. And I will leave no one behind. Dead or alive, we will all come home together.
As the Republic stands at the brink of oblivion, we must hold fast. While no victory can be won without sacrifice, we must display our courage and commitment to the Republic, even in the face of death. We perform that sacred act by which every generation is judged. We shall do justice by all those who came before, by restoring peace to the galaxy.